So, ever wondered how you can play sounds in your Godot games to really immerse your players? To play audio clips, like sound effects or music, all you have to do in this engine is to add an audio stream player node to your scene. It can be a simple audio stream player that is an audio source global to the whole scene, with no concept of space, or an audio stream player 2D or audio stream player 3D that have respectively a 2D or a 3D position in your scene, and can therefore emit specialized sound. Or in other words, sounds where the volume and pan depend on the relative positions of the source and the audio listener. Once you've added your audio stream player node in the scene, just drag your sound or music audio clip to its stream variable. Finally, either mark the source for autoplay to have it start when the scene is run, or call its play method from your logic to play the clip currently in its stream property. And by the way, if you want the audio clip to loop, you have to mark it on the resource itself, in the import panel over here, and then re-import. So there you go! I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial, feel free to hit the like button, subscribe for more, and as always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!